Dispatch.
Taking control. The West has believed us weak.
They're losing control.
Oh, we got a sniper.
Call out the flip, please. Call out the flip, please.
The one under the plane.
Fuck. They ain't gonna come up on this left side, I promise y'all that. They gonna stop doing it.
Oh, under the left side plane wing.
Good kill. They are trying to flashbang me, grenade me, Hail Mary grenade me, all kind of stuff. They do not like me on this back left.
Left on the plane wing going right. Eyes up.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
The flip.
I guess.
Yep.
In the plane. In the front
of the
plane.
I just killed two of them.
That's hilarious.
Oh, in the middle of the plane.
Ooh. Oh, he got me. I sure did.
Hostile sentry turret active.
The front and the back? Love you too. Good job.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. I did not see your name. I apologize, whoever that was.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Enemy counter spy plane inbound.
Left side, under the plane, two going right. Up, spawn west.
Red, red.
Two on the left side right now, containers.
Enter baggage available for tasking. Air patrol available for tasking.
One in the plane.
Sitrep, enemy attack helo above.
Yeah, somebody got that guy. Shot me through the plane. I don't know where.
I got him. There's one under the right wing.
Hostile sentry turret active.
One going left.
Right wing. Right wing plane. Right wing plane. Right wing plane. Right wing
Get me the win, HVA. Plane established overhead. Enemy spy plane inbound.
There's one over on the right side of our spawn. Yep, right there. Did you get him?
Got him.
Thank you.
So
okay, I shot the last guy in the face.
Leave the corpses where they'll be found.
The bullfrog. All right. Such a good gun. Hey, honey.
Hey.
What's up?
No, what are you doing?
sitting at the house.
I'm trying to get this bread pudding recipe so I can. Anything else happened today?
Nope. Nothing happened at all anyway in the first place. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I'm saying when after you left here, you went home?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm playing video games.
Okay, well, I guess I'll see you shortly.
Love you.
Bye, you too.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Honey.
What have you done?
Did you get the package?
We've lost two teams since you went dark. Old war footage is the last thing on my mind right now.
Watch it. Watch the tape. Then tell me I'm wrong.
How did you get hold of this?
A friend in the KGB. A late friend.
Germans and Russian friends?
Yeah, some of us do.
What the hell is that?
That is why you needed to see the tape. The machine.
Hey, ты, Сапульта, сдавайся! Сдавайся, сказал!
Stay with me, Weaver. The next part was shot 1 week later.
It's a cleanup crew. Poor bastards. Tried to bury it.
And it stayed buried until 2 weeks ago. Now, it's happening again. Have you heard of the Omega Group?
You have to turn yourself in. The CIA can protect you. I can protect you.
I can't do that, Weaver. The Omega Group have plans for the outbreak zones. I have to stay in the field.
Sam, please!
I'm sorry. This is the only way.
I think I've been on mute this whole time. I have been. I apologize for that. Alright, so we're just start screaming for zombies. Let's see what I got new over here. Intel. Ooh, I got some yummy, yummy intel.
Some of you have asked repeatedly.
Yeah, I don't listen to any of that stuff. How many rounds I can survive just for around stabbing people in the face? Might as well give it a shot.
Requiem strike team. The traitor Valentina is somewhere in Berlin. You must stop her, or your pilot friend will face my blade.
Enemy down.
I just do this because it gives me some points. And the zombies will run to you if you do that. So.
To think that all this time, Valentina has been scheming in plain sight. Years of dedication to the KGB and Omega, only to use our resources in pursuit of her own agenda.
We were arrogant fools, blinded by her apparent loyalty. She hid her history, her father, and her legacy. Find the district's power station.
The weak are mine to strike.
I think this is the correct order of operations. I usually come from this way, down around this hallway. This is how I usually come through that way. Until I get impacted.
Effective
so.
Shot.
Oh, I bet that was an effective shot, wasn't it? Oh. If you ask me why I'm using a knife, it's because it's double XP weekend, and I need my knife to be max level. So that's one reason why I use the knife. I also like slicing zombies. I think it's more personal. So, the personal the kill, the better for me, you know? Oh, where are you? I hear you, yeah, little grumbly thing, yeah.
That's a kill.
Oh, is this the right way? Oh. Much less coin you need to go this way, I see.
These Tempests, they were human once, but dark ether crystals transformed them. You know, I'm a bit of a klepto myself, so I collect... different compositions.
Tango removed.
Smart enough to avoid being hit by a train.
Die, pathetic worm.
Apply blueprint.
My oldest friend.
German engineering, the finest in the world. Provided you do not deploy substandard workmanship, you must procure replacement fuses.
I get hands on.
I think this is for the Easter egg, but I don't know how to do the Easter egg. Oh, you want to run and die?
They're gone. Drop the fuel. Stand by for me.
Oh. That's cool.
Out.
some help here.
Corrupted. Gone.
Demons are down.
Good way it lasted, y'all. Appreciate it, everybody. Hope you have a great day. I'll be back in a little while with more content. Till I see y'all next time. Honey Badger out! I'm confused.